Look at here, we gotta have a serious talk. Now they're engaged to me, stop having fun. I mean with other fellas. You'll have to be a little more standoffish when fellas offer you a buggy ride. I heard how you was kicking up some capers when I was off in Kansas City Mall. I heard some things you couldn't print in papers from fellas who be talking like they know.
But I only did the kind of things I order, sorta. To you I was as faithful as can be. For me, them stories about the way I lost my bloomers, rumors, a lot of tempest in a pot of tea.
The whole thing don't sound very good to me.
Well, you see,
I go and sold my last wild oat, I cut out all shenanigans. I save my money, don't gamble and drink in the back room down at Flanagan's. I give up lots of other things, gentleman never mentions. Before I give up any more, I want to know your intentions. With me, it's all or nothing. Is it all or nothing with you? It can't be in between. It can't be now and then. No half and half romance will do. I'm a one-woman man, home loving type, all complete with slippers and pop. Take me like I am or leave me be. If you can't give me all, give me nothing. And nothing's what you'll get from me. Nothing's what you get from me.
It can't be in between. It can't be now and then.
No half and half romance will do.
Would you build me a house all painted white, cute and clean and pretty and bright?
Big enough for two, but not for three. He better look a lot like me.
The spirited image.
He better look a lot like me. Hey.
With you, it's all or nothing. All for you and nothing for me. But if a wife is wise, she's gotta realize that men like you are wild and free. So ain't gotta fuss, ain't gotta frown. Have your fun, go out on the town. Stay out late and don't come home till three. And go right off to sleep if you're sleepy. There's no use waiting.
Wait, oh, Annie.
No use waiting up for me.
Come on and kiss me.
No.
Well, come on, Annie.
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on. Come on, Annie. Come on.